To the left, the medieval village of Port Laval watches over the valley. Nestled in between the two, we find the pottery of Mount Washaw, a traditional pottery that had been closed for 70 years and was brought to life again in 1994 with the help of the Poterie du Bouton d'Or. Some of our underlying ideas of Mount Washaw are to use traditional techniques and yet adapt to the modern world. Try to see and be aware of each piece we make, to develop in the artist's sensibilities in proportion, color, and form. The pottery starts with a common red clay from the south of France. Later, during the slipping process, a rare white clay from the foothills around Delphi is used.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.